Live from Staples Center in Los Angeles, it's the Los Angeles Lakers and the Cleveland Cavaliers. Well, Charlie, these are not even the match. It's possible to see a one-sided game. The first quarter should give a good indication of where this game is headed. The Lakers let the opening tip and bring the ball up the court. With the court, James able to chase it down. With the penetration. Gets the jumper. He was able to hit with a man in his face. A nice shot by Bryant. Cardinals defense being played by D-Box. He denied. He puts one up. Oh, can't get the two. Bryant is not allowing anything easy down low. He did an outstanding job pressuring the ball.
I think you guys missed that.
Nobody able to come up with that result. The Lakers need to be more careful passing the ball. They're lucky that pass didn't result in a turnover. The Cavs with great hustle again. Oh, what a block! LeBron James. Here's McKinnis. Dunks it with both hands. Tomahawks it through. Kobe Bryant. Very focused right now defensively. He knew exactly when to go for the steal. Good pressure D to force that turnover. Slapped away from behind by D-Box. Oh, nice steal. Played it tight and came up with the ball. Grant saw an opening, hugged the basket, and made a spectacular play to complete the alley-oop. With a tight defense from the paint, Irving called for stepping out of the window. He doesn't fight on the paint. Nicely done by D-Box.
He was showcasing his quickness there. One minute passing the game, George. He's in the ball. This has been a very solid performance here so far.
I raise your eye, this team is getting the job done before scoring. McGinnis on the left side. Out of bounds off the glass. For the final, that's a 9-0 run for the Lakers. Brings it up court. Is backing down his defender. Rejected by D-Box.
He stayed with his man and read the play perfectly. Great play.
Bryant beats him with a crossover. He shoots. He takes the rebound. Setting it up.
Okay.
Blocked by Odom. That was an outstanding play. He definitely has his moments on defense. Let's see that again from a different angle. timeout is called by the Cavalier defense. Or defense. He made the other player perfectly. That was a stretch. Cleveland is making a nice effort right now to keep the other team off the glass. Putting on a show, LeBron James. James with a big time rejection. He's making a statement defensively, so it was quite a lot. He misses the lead. Well, he's not able to come up with an answer at the offensive end. He'll have to work to free himself up from the tight defense. With the windmill, the strong fit, LeBron James. Less than 24 now, the shot clock is turned off. 13 seconds, Gray, on the clock.
Don't see the clock.
And on defense, good play by McGinnis. Right, from the perimeter, that's the end of the first. The Lakers lead by kick.
They came out ready to play. It'll be interesting to see if they can maintain this. Thank you.